Crane is usually known as a high-powered offense, but the Cisco Lobos had no problem taking a 54-21 victory in their Friday second-round matchup. Per usual, Gibson Hearn and Stanley Callahan controlled the offense, scoring two touchdowns each, while Callahan ran for 201 yards. They now face a historically great Canadian team, which comes in undefeated at 12-0 for the two teams' regional matchup. The Lobos, however, aren't scared by any history and are confident headed into Friday.
We're feeling pretty good after that victory, but we also know that Canadians really good, so we're just going to have to put together a defensive plan and hopefully that can do.
It's a big week, and us and Canadian kind of in the playoffs, kind of like a little rivalry. We played each other, I think, five times in the past, so, I mean, we got to come out Friday with the intensity that we need to come out and win, and hopefully it goes how we want it to.
Yeah, Canadian is, you know, they went to state last year. They played Newton, you know, very well, very good game. They've got 7-7 back, so they obviously are a great football team, but it's going to be a great atmosphere. We're not a bad team either, and we've got an opportunity to play with one of the best teams in the state. We're looking forward for a 2 o'clock game in Vernon, Texas, and I hope everybody can come out and support the Lobos, and hopefully we can find a way to beat these guys and give them a game of their lives.
Cisco and Canadian are scheduled to kick off at 2 Friday in Vernon. From Cisco, for BigCountryHomepage.com Sports, I'm Max Preston.